Psalm 139, verses 1 and 2 says, Lord, you have searched me and known me. You know when I sit down and when I stand up. You understand my thoughts from far away. And all this month, we are doing a series of blogs called Letters to the Hurting. We're just talking about various things that we struggle with, things that we go through. And this week is called Dear Worried and Afraid. When we come to a point in our lives where we're maybe facing a sickness or just something that doesn't go the way that we thought it would, and we come into fear or worry about what's going to happen, it can cause us just to run from the Lord. And we are reminded constantly in Scripture that the place that we need to run to is to Him, that we need to replace our fear with faith and trust in Him. And that is where we are headed this week. Guys, please check it out, DerekCharlesJohnson.com. God bless.